Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Gungeon. Today we will be playing as the pilot, because since we have killed all of the pasts, we no longer have to keep playing the same characters. So I'm gonna do the ones I want to, which is pilot. So I'll meet you guys in there. Oh yeah, and I forgot that because I killed this pass, I get this alternate skin. So that's pretty neat. Okay, the Gungeon. Can't you like... Yeah, but that gives you like 9 curse, and I don't want 9 curse. I mean, curse is great and all, but... first room is pretty good. But I'll see you at the next neat thing, because I'm not gonna bore you guys with room after room. Oh hey, a chest! I wonder what's inside. Oh, guess we won't find out. Because I ain't using keys on no cheap chests. Oh, it's the big room. It's that one big room that's always really big, like, and full of enemies. What are you doing hiding behind there? What you doing? You trying to get me? Well, you can't, because I got you. Oh! Can't touch this. Nobody can ever touch me. Not with their bullets. And they are bullets, so they can never touch me themselves. All I have to do is press RT. And I am God. Oh hey, there's a locked door up there. Let's check out what that is, shall we? First, there's a water barrel. Should be somewhere. Here we go. Alright, just roll it up. Roll up your sleeves. And there we go. Got him. Oh my gosh, they touched me with their bullets. Hey, a heart, just when I need it. I wonder when I'll end this series. Probably whenever I kill the Lich on camera. That might even be this time. Maybe. I don't know. Oh hey, fish in a barrel. I've got a fish in a barrel. Nothing easier. Hey, it's the boss. Alright, we got anything else to open? No? Let's go try out the lockpick on this over here. And then we'll face the boss. And yes, okay, so we can go in there, but I want my loot first. Specifically the health up. If this isn't Gatling Gold, oh my gosh, it's Gatling Gold. Please. Why? Gosh. I hate this boss. It's so bad. It's just terrible. Okay, this is my chance to wail on him. Again? No. It's just something. Oh my gosh, I did it without getting hit. Like, seriously, Gatling Gold's just ridiculous. He's just... Yeah, nobody likes him. Now, let's see what we shall see down here. I mean, we know what it is. It's the obelisk, but... Yeah. You know what I mean. Welcome, it's the obelisk. Okay, let's go. I just really like the music in there. It's like really good. Like the Forge and the Oblate have the best music ever. Oh god. Golly gosh, I have to go through this. Okay. Go! Oh, I missed. What? Unfair. See, this is unfair. I lost a... how are you meant to get through that without getting hit? Like, riddle me that. You know? Please. By all means, tell me. How? Did I just one-shot a ghost with a fish? I never thought I'd be saying that. One-shot a ghost with a fish. What a thing to say. Let's see here. I don't want your garbage. Although the Mr. Smith from The Matrix might want your garbage. As long as you give Neo his right finger. If you know what I'm saying. Dun dun da, 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 da. Yay, it's a black chest, the biggest of black chests, because it's the biggest chest there is with the best loot. No, let's open it. Oh boy. It's the owl, buddy. Oh, this, I have to go all the way around. Oh, now he's firing his attack. And I have to walk even further just to pick up my ammo. And I have to walk all the way back. It's pretty neat exercise, you know. We're back in the napkin? Yeah, not the action, we're back in the napkin. Lovely. Lovely, Matthew. You can words good. Hold on. Roll it! Ah! You got me hit, stupid barrel. Actually, that was me. That was me being the. But who cares? We're at a chest. It's open. Yeah, it's a mimic. Come on, mate. Get out. I've got a shotgun just for you. And he hit me. Oh, hey, the mailbox. Here's the real thing. Can we lockpick it? We can! Let's see. Health! And the napalm gun. I know that there's an actual napalm gun. I just like calling this one napalm gun because it might as well be. All we need now is some sort of fireproofing and then we're good. Oh, hey, it's the boss. Let's, check if there's any more rooms. Probably not, though. I think this is the last one. Yep. But, anyways, I'm just gonna go here, buy some, health. You what, mate? This is the only health you have? Well, I'm not buying it. You're garbage. Let's go... The membrane. Use up the rest of this as the first four shots. Then this, and I'm not using this yet, so the mailbox. So, come on, Blobby Lord. I've got some fish for you to eat. Eat your fish, it's good. It's good for you. Not really, because it's being shot at you at high speeds. It might daze you. Look at that face. Come on. Come on, no damage. Oh geez. Ugh. Can't deal with that. I know, I used two of my blanks already. It's ridiculous. Got him! Thank you, Membrane, for being so awesome. Point blank shot. Dead. Fish in the barrel is actually pretty good. That elder blank. Really? I don't like the elder blank. It's not good. Next floor, please. Also, might I mention that this is a really confusing elevator layout? Because if you go down the floor 1 elevator, you end up here, at this spot, right? Because this is where the elevator comes in. And clearly, these things only go down. They're bullets, they fire straight. But if you go to the oblate, then you move away from the elevator there, and then come here anyways. It's like, how does this connect to two different spots? I just thought that's really confusing. Okay, thank you for your time. Hello, shop bro. Health. Cool. I don't want it. Aww! I just realized I forgot to pick up the shield, and I used a key on that. Dang it. I went to the oblique for nothing. Ugh. Get away from me. This is too fast. They do not deserve to be. Oh, what was the word? I can't think right now. Sorry, guys. Matthew Brain is offline. Shall we take a moment to appreciate how this door is laid out? As you can see here, it is extremely thin and can hardly be walked through, and often goes unnoticed by the naked eye. Furthermore, one of the doors and its door hinge is embedded in the wall, and thus can phase proves that doors can indeed phase through walls and are only anchored to this existence by their hinges. Hey, chest bro. Still didn't get a thing. Oh hey, it's Winchester. It's win a chest. Okay. Keyboard and mouse time, let's do this. Oh wait, it's this one. Okay, this one requires lots of skilled timing. How is my question? Actually, let's go for this one first. There we go. Wonderful. Got him. So we're guaranteed a red chest at this point, right? Or a green chest, rather. How close was that? Oh my gosh. Hey, not bad. Take this. Please give me a hazmat suit. Or that. That's also very good. Oh hey, it's this room where I could have put the bloody shield when I left the oblique. Gosh dang stupid. Maybe we take a moment to appreciate how she is selling me something I already have. As well as some junk. You have some problems, you know that. Can't touch this. Oh, he could touch this, but no matter. these guys cannot even comprehend touching me. That sounds so very wrong. I'm editing that out. Hey, it's a chest, another one. Let's lockpick it. Hey, it worked this time. What is that? Wolf. It's Junior! From, the past. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Well, hold on, let's check what he is. You know, let's check his, details. Junior, passive. Faithful companion. Waited years for his master's return. Kept the hunter company long ago, reunited with his master through the fractured time stream. Ah, so, we finally reached the boss. This is the final room, I presume? Yes, indeed, it is. So, shall we? Children, with our wolf and our owl and our bees. So many animals. Oh yeah, and Elder Blank. You're easy, I'm gonna wreck you like a scrub. Evil Eye, the holster. Thank you, Junior, for killing him for me, because I would have gotten hit, and then I would have lost the, this thing right here. Siren, oh boy. I'm using Siren, yeah, you can't tell me what to do. Well, not yet, at least. Yeah. Let's check out what the shop is one more time. Let's see what the shop has. Watch out for all the bullets. You don't say. You mind if I take that for you? Junior's so cool. I like you. I like you over the Junior 2. Junior 2 sucks. Black powder mine. Yes. I look like such a hipster with my wolf pet and like this gear on, like what I'm wearing. This is so stupid looking. I look like a futuristic hipster. That's a pretty good gun. I might take that. Oops, wait. Did I say might? I meant I would. I mean, it runs out really quickly, so it's pretty fickle. Also, I'm selling this because this is a piece of garbage. So, yeah. Well, I'll save the submachine gun for the boss. We'll do that. Yeah. Hey, it's a chest. Let's unlock it. What? Since that? Oh, I've never seen that before. Heavy bullets. Funk. Increased damage at the cost of bullet velocity. These faceted bullets glitter with colors unseen in the depths of the dungeon. Gungeon. That was an insult to it, wasn't it? No, this room is useless because to get here, I'll probably just go through there. And I can easily just walk up here. So, useless traps are useless. Hey, it's the boss. But we know we've got more rooms to clear. So we're just gonna walk, I guess. Cause that's pretty far away. Hey, see what I mean? Like, this room is useless. Hey, it's a chest, bro. Okay, let's unlock it. Oh, sweet dear. Please, no. I'm selling this. I am so very selling this. Well, maybe not. Maybe not. But also, I should probably not have done that. but I'll have it as like a side weapon in the boss fight. Oh hey, that's all the rooms cleared. So I'm pretty low on health actually, so I'm just gonna buy this and this. And then possibly sell the thing? No. I'll use it just this once, then I'll sell it. K fam? K, got it. Oh yeah, I was gonna use this. Ooh, looks like I'm gonna sell it anyways. Bye bye, Plunger. You are a stupid gun. I never want to see your face again. Alright, it's boss time! Let's go. Oh dear god, please, no. No, just dread not. Oh boy, am I gonna have a good time? I sure will. Thank you, Owl, for existing. Ah, I got hit. I won't get my free HP. Ooh, don't get hit. Come on, come on. Get him. Yes! You are dead. Not a big surprise. I'm so disappointed, I took like one hit. Well, whatever. I'm gonna use up the rest of this submachine gun. After I finish off Siren. Welcome to the Hollow. Let's watch our puppy do his thing. Are you glitched? Are you glitched? You can't touch him? There we go. Nope, still glitched. There we go. I'm buying this, thank you. Orange. Oh hey, I got double curse. That's amazing actually. Quite like curse. Curse is really helpful. Gets me money. Whoa, did I just find a secret room on accident? I think I did. Nice. Is it a mimic? Nope, it's just free. I could have used that earlier, bub. Hey, we've got 5 keys. Why don't we open this one manually? See what's inside. You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me. Enough with the active items. Also, 3 times the blank is amazing. Blank. I mean, curse. Hey, it's the boss. But we've still got rooms to clear. Also, that boss to the side is probably Wallmonger. I'm gonna die. Unless I can. This. Great. Excellent. Amazing. Ow! Stupid spawning on top of me, like jerks. I probably shouldn't have wasted that key, but who cares? I am opening this chest. Alright then, I've never actually gotten this before, but it sounds really good. Shoots black holes, a technological marvel produced by Interstice Technology. Once fully charged, users report seeing the momentary birth and death of a star. Oh my gosh, it's hurting the dude. You know I'm using that on the boss. Okay, now it's officially time for the boss. Here I come, Wallmonger. I know it's you, because the way the thing's positioned. Okay, let's go. Yup. Piece of crud. I actually read about him in the Aminomicon. The way he was made is really scary. Also, I'm glad now that I have this. Just wombo combo the crud out of it. Hey, I might actually get the, no damage thing on here. Just gotta alternate. Got him! No damage whatsoever. I'm glad I used that trick. I actually don't want that, thank you very much. Like, I mean, level 3 curse is pretty good, okay? But I do not want to have, overly much curse. You hear? You hear? So I'm just gonna leave. I mean, my stuff's really good already. Welcome to the forge. It's time to pull up your big boy pants, cause we're in the forge. It's time to get real. Oh sweet dear god, no. Thank you for being a blanket. Hey, Keymaster. We're gonna open the chests. We have enough to open all chests with guaranteed keys. Let's finish off the submachine gun, shall we? Since we've got much better guns for the big fight. Yes. Aw. Okay. It's bullet time, babies. Give me the bullet. I mean, I don't need it because we're going to, bullet hell, but yeah. It's always worth getting. It's like, you just gotta get it. Okay, let's go to the cleansing station. Ooh, yeah. Boy. Okay, here we go, boys. It's showtime. Black hole gun. Commando. Let's do it. Oh, baby boy. Guess who? It is the dragon. But not just that. Ancient and venerable. The High Dragon. This is such cheese, and I love it. Ooh, don't get hit, gosh dang. Right as I run out. I have bullets on this one at least. But anyways, go back to this one, and then, Stinger. Okay. Ah! I got hit! Oh shoot. Oh my gosh, the phone is ringing. Why? We're just gonna keep fighting until he does. I actually regret using the black hole gun, like for that, for this bit, because, you know, it screwed me over. Dead by bees. What a lovely way to die, killed by bees. Stung to death by bees. Sorry. I mean, yeah, it's basically the same thing. Doesn't this shoot? Yeah. Boop, 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 boop. This, and then this. Okay, got it. Into the bullets realm. Except wait, what's this? You know exactly what this is. The Bullet Hell, Chamber 6. The Forbidden Chamber. Ouch, shoot. I've already been hit. Dude, we're out of things to shoot. We need ammo. Homing fish. What a lovely thing to think about. Finally some ammo. Okay. Something that lasts a while and does high damage. The membrane. Yeah. Yeah. Also, this room was a waste of my time. This is so laggy. It's, like, absolutely amazing. Wait, no, that's not lag. It's just like that. Oh, they just have slow bullets. That's all. This is full of slimes. Why would the Blobulan Empire go to bullet hell? What? That's so confusing. One last poop you on. Man, the devs are so mature. Okay, another gun that has high damage and lasts a while. This one. Okay. Coolio, daddy-o. Yes, I did just say that. I'm so glad there's no red, Gungeon dudes, guys, things. Woo! Woo! Man, this place is so dangerous! Kill yourselves. They killed themselves. Of course I rolled right into it twice in a row. No, three times in a row. Gosh dang. 500 kills. That's a lot. Look at all that goodies. One, two, skip a few. Four. Yeah. Those are my master realms. Check it. Anyways. I believe that I will be leaving it off with you there. Farewell, everybody.